It's a fantastic honour to be nominated as a senior player of the year in the UAE. You know, the rugby in the UAE is picking up every season that I've been here. It just gets stronger and stronger, better and better. So to be nominated as part of maybe the top players in the UAE is a fantastic honour for me. And you know, to whoever wins it tonight, you know, I congratulate you on your fantastic season and hopefully see you out on the field next season.
The most enjoying aspect, probably for me, was winning the UAE Premiership. As Abu Dhabi Harlequins didn't start too well, we were two games down, and to come through and win it in the end was fantastic. As well as the Dubai Sevens, it was a fantastic weekend for Abu Dhabi Harlequins, and it's just an amazing event. So they were probably my two most important parts of the season.
Jeremy, everyone knows about Jeremy. If you're a rugby fan in the UAE, he had a brilliant professional career with Munster, winning two Heineken Cups. He's been a big influence on a very young Harlequins team this season, leading them from the front. They had a very bad season, bad start to the season. They lost their first two UAE Premiership games, but won their next three, recovered to get to the final and beat Dubai Hurricanes, and then won the Dubai Sevens title as well, and he was the main reason for that.